today is All Saints Day, 2012. Oh, and this is quite a hailstorm we're having here. I heard a clap of thunder. I'm very ill. I really feel that I'm really, really ill. And I'm home alone this week. It's been very hard. Look at that. It's a nice, look, I haven't been out in a long time. It looked like a very nice afternoon, yesterday afternoon. Very sunny. What a difference a day makes. When I feel better, I've got to take care of these flower pots. Get them cut away and put something nice in them for the winter. I'm gonna bring this nearly dead cherry tree that Bruce killed. Bring it inside. It's a nice heirloom cherry tree. It was very expensive and took me a long time to arrange to get. And he didn't water it for 13 days. It's been such a cool and rainy year here this year. It really looks ugly, doesn't it? This terrace often gets full of litter. It's not a terrace, you know, there are stores underneath. This heats up a lot in the summer, so we have to close these heavy shutters. Close up the front of the apartment. Oh, the hail is kind of accumulating over there. But I like the apartment itself. Even though the bathroom is no longer adapted to my needs. All right, see you later. Bye.